Also tonight, IMPD investigating a shooting outside an Indianapolis restaurant that sent two people to the hospital. That happened around 7:45 on the east side. A police officer was at the Marathon station across from Ebony and Ivory restaurant on East 38th Street near Emerson when he heard gunshots. At the restaurant, police found two men shot and injured. One of them is now in critical condition. No word, though, on what led up to that violence.